Kilo, it was Love at First Spin, which when I was in college meant something totally different, but that's fine. So for Kilo, pole is really therapy for her. And if you know Kilo, you know she needs all the therapy she can get. So three cheers for polling. Kilo was so happy to be able to spend her days doing what she loves and doing it with her best friend, Jax. The studio is a huge part of her life. She loves her students and wants to welcome everybody to one of our fabulous classes. Quick plug here, guys, we do have intro classes, and that's if you've never seen a pole, touched a pole, been near a pole, you gotta come to an intro class. They are $10. And let's give it up for Kilo.
Searching city streets, trying to find the missing piece that you said.